Now to look for Kalai's seed pouch. I better start at the bridge. A lot of footprints. Must be from the search party. Bree said this is where they found his wife's instrument. The search party concluded Kalai's body was probably carried away by the river. But from up there, that old tree would have caught her. I don't think she actually fell. I should check up at the promontory. Maybe the search party missed something. It looks like the search party took the trail under the stone arch. That must be the way up to the promontory. Debris. There must have been another path up. Guess Kalai and the search party climbed the cliff instead. Be careful not to let this stain my hands. An old Utaru trailhead. Looks like this is where the rite of discovery started. Debris on the trail. It looks like pieces of a bridge. One of the trails broken away. Kalai must have climbed her way up too. I made it to the top. She must have been a good climber. It doesn't add up that she fell. This must be the promontory. Looks like Kalai was doing something at that stone table. I should take a look. There's plain song. Just flowers, ground into a dye. Kalai must have done this as part of her ritual. I should look around. My focus will help me figure out what happened to her. The search party was up here, all right? There's too many tracks to pick out Kalai's. These flowers have a trace of something on their petals. The dye Kalai was wearing. Looks like it left a trail. Too faint for the search party to have noticed, but my focus can pick it up. There's the dye trail. Looks like it leads away from the cliff edge. Dye trail ends here, with a lot of broken branches. I should take a closer look. Branches were snapped off recently. From some kind of struggle? And over here, drag marks. Looks like they lead through this thicket. I can follow them with my focus. Two bodies? One must be Kalai, but... who's the other woman? Well, I guess that is how the killer died.
If I can get to it. Huh?
Okay. I better grab the killer's seed pouch. Might help identify her. I'll keep these on me. Maybe Fane and Cal back in Plainsong will know who this seed pouch belongs to.
We all lament Calais' death, but perhaps it's time. What happened?
That must be Summerwind. But where is Kel? There's Kel. What's she holding?
Oh, no.
You stood right next.
I never.
Then why?
Calais, you want. If that.
So you have.
There is a tree. So. But it's a.
I'm gonna.
Too late.
I found Calais' seed pouch. Her seeds will be planted in Plainsong and remembered. But yours? Yours will never be sown.
Someone will.
No, Kel. No one will.
No!
Burn her.
It is. It won't have to spend the rest.
Blighted, I admit. For.
I'm sorry it had to.
At least.